guys, it's Humble Amal here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Well, we have installed 5.2 kilowatt inverter system here with Mr. Sri Shezaman Saab Bangalore. We have installed 5.2 kilowatt aerox along with the DB, and we have installed 4 numbers of gel batteries, 200 ampere Shoto, and we have installed 18 numbers of panel rising power, 330 watts, and it's really a working fine. Here you can see PV ampere, PV volts are coming 349 volts from PV, so, PV photovoltaic module, and we are having 8.5 ampere from PV photovoltaic module, and we are having 2.43 kilowatt duration, 2.44 kilowatt duration from the photovoltaic module. It's working really fine. And here you can see our solar panel. So we have installed 18 numbers of panels, and we have divided into two. We have installed 9 panels on the same strings. We have installed 2 strings on parallel and 9 number of panels in series. It's really working fine now. It's our first day, and you can see the result. 2.5 kilowatt load is working right now. Alhamdulillah. Thank you guys.